New Jersey Resources Directory 2013. Prepared by the New Jersey Department of Human Services, the Division of Disability Services. State of New Jersey Department of Human Services Post Office Box 700 Trenton, New Jersey, 08625-0700. Governor of New Jersey is Chris Christie. Lieutenant Governor of New Jersey is Kim Gradogno. Letter from Jennifer Velez, who is the Commissioner of the New Jersey Department of Human Services. Dear reader, I take this opportunity to present the Resources 2013 Directory, the 13th annual edition published by the New Jersey Department of Human Services Division of Disability Services, DDS. This publication continues to be one of our department's most sought-after resources for people with disabilities, their family members and advocates because of its comprehensive, statewide directory of programs and services. DDS has successfully provided this consumer-friendly, useful tool, which identifies all levels of government, community organizations and professionals working to assist people with disabilities. The publication provides access to up-to-date information that individuals with disabilities, along with their families, may need to flourish in their physical, professional and recreational lives. As in previous years, this publication also is made available online so that individuals and agencies can access just the services they need and can make copies only as necessary. The website for the manual is www.state.nj.us/human-services/dds.A-certified information and referral specialist also can be reached to discuss any individual concerns, problems or issues, and can provide direct assistance by telephone at this toll-free number 888-285-3036. As always, your comments and suggestions are welcome. Regards from Jennifer Velez, who is the Commissioner of the New Jersey Department of Human Services. This is a reminder that New Jersey is an equal opportunity employer. Using Resources 2013. Resources 2013 provides easy access to information about programs and services available for residents living and working with disabilities, and for families, advocates and professional communities working to assist people with disabilities. The New Jersey Department of Human Services, DHS, Division of Disability Services developed this directory, and encourages you to contact the division if you have any questions or difficulty using it. Reporting corrections and updates. The programs and agencies listed in this directory are asked to report any information changes as quickly as possible. Submit changes to Diana Morone. Send an email to her at diana.morone@dhs.state.nj.us. Do you need additional assistance? Should you require additional or updated information, please call the Division of Disability Services toll-free at 888-285-3036 and ask to speak to an information and referral specialist. Here is a disclaimer. The Division of Disability Services reserves the right to publish items selectively, as space permits. Listed items are not necessarily under the jurisdiction of the Department of Human Services, and their listing does not imply program endorsement. Here is contact information for the New Jersey Division of Disability Services. The toll-free telephone number is 888-285-3036. Here is contact information for the New Jersey Division of Disability Services. The director of the Division of Disability Services is Joseph M. Amoroso. The mailing address is Post Office Box 705 Trenton, New Jersey, 08625-0705. The toll-free telephone number is 888-285-3036. The fax number is 609-631-4365. The TDD number is 609-631-4364. The website address is www.state.nj.us/human-services/dds. Here is a note from the editor. Under New Jersey's recently approved comprehensive Medicaid waiver, all long-term care, LTC, services for seniors and individuals with physical disabilities, including home and community-based and nursing facility services, will be administered by contracted managed care organizations, MCOs, in 2014. This move to managed care, known as Managed Long-Term Services and Supports, MLTSS, is motivated by a desire to reduce inefficiencies and provide coordinated care in the LTC system. Programs and services to be transitioned to managed care with the implementation of MLTSS have been identified with an asterisk in this guide. Should you have questions or require further assistance regarding these changes, please contact the Division of Disability Services toll-free at 888-285-3036.